57.59, 57 e 59 secondi il tempo di Elena Glavceva. Ora Alex Madra of Canada. Alex Madra chiude in 56 e 23, 56.23 seconds. Finish time for Alex Madra. Next is Anouk van Maren of the Netherlands. Anouk van Maren, finish time 54.47 seconds, 54.47, il tempo di Anouk van Maren. Isabel Watterson of New Zealand now approaching the finish line. 55.45 seconds. 55.45 il suo tempo finale. Now on course, Pia Vucinic of Croatia. Ocean Antunes of Portugal. Finish time 1 minute 3 seconds point 50. 1:03:50 il tempo di Ocean Antunes. Next is Elza Zelka. Fifty-six point nine two, 56.92, tempo finale di Zelka. Ella Fiel of Austria. 55.43 seconds finish time, 55 e 43 il tempo di Ella Fiel. Next is Emilia Natero of Chile. Next is Luisa Illig of Germany. Finish time 53.34 seconds. 53 e 34 il tempo di Luisa Illig. Tsubomi Morishita of Japan. Now on course. Finish time 56.67, 56 e 67 il tempo di Morishita. And now Taja Prezern of Slovenia. Here is Taja Prezern, yesterday's winner, 54.96 seconds, 54.96, il tempo di Taja Prezern. Ora è la volta di Gabriela Gaczkorek of Poland. Finish time 57.98 seconds, 57.98 il tempo di Gaczorek. Next is Elene Huniem Oveland. Elene Oveland, finish time 54.76 seconds. 54.76. Next, Lucia Gajdosikova, Slovakia. Finish time 56.29. seconds, 56.29, il tempo di Gajdosikova. Next is Dalel Tolkunova, Kazakhstan. Finish time 59.09 seconds, 59.09, Tolkunova of Kazakhstan. Bib number 20, Vilma Kivela of Finland. Finish time 55.91 seconds, 55.91 il tempo di Vilma Kivela. Next is Alicia Denning of Denmark. Is Denning crossing the line in 1:89.100. 1:89 per Alicia Denning. Eleni Zikou of Greece. Finish time 1:02.43 seconds, 1:02.43 il tempo di Zikou. Micolt Pasca of Romania now on course. 58.94 seconds finish time, 58.94 il tempo di Pasca. Svea Aerts, Belgium. In the meantime, we have the four runners coming down on the U14 slalom course. The second run will start in a couple of minutes time. Seconda manche in avvicinamento per quanto riguarda lo slalom under 14. In arrivo l'ultimo apripista e poi si partirà. Taylor Moe of Team US now approaching 57.64 seconds finish time, 57.64 il tempo dell'americana Moe. Next is Allegra Coffey, Great Britain. La prima atleta a partire per la seconda manche dello slalom sarà Lucia Mlinarčíková of Slovakia. Coffey, finish time 58.76 seconds, 58.76 il tempo della britannica Coffey. Charlene Curra of Switzerland, now on course. Finish time 54.53 seconds, 54.53 secondi il tempo di Charlene Curra. Next is Daira Duraković of Bosnia Herzegovina. Daira Duraković, 59.83 seconds, finish time 59.83. Next is Eliska Hordosi, Czech Republic, finish time 56.29 seconds, 56.29 il tempo di Eliska Hordosi. Bib number 30, Mora Diaz Peña, Argentina. The Argentinian Diaz Peña, 57.02 seconds finish time, 57.02 il tempo dell'Argentina. For those athletes who don't get through the second run in GS, please hand back your bib to one of the girls wearing pink jackets of the organizing committee at the parterre area, at the finishing area. Thank you. Per coloro che non si qualificano alla seconda manche dello slalom gigante, vi chiediamo di restituire il vostro pettorale a una delle ragazze dello staff dell'Alpe Cimbrafis Children Cup con la giacca rosa che trovate al parterre d'arrivo. Arianna Putzer, 54.42 seconds, 54.42 il tempo dell'azzurra al traguardo. Scesa anche Xanti Bartels con 56.16, 56.16 for Xanti Bartels. And now Devon Phillips, Team US, 55.81 finish time, 55.81 al traguardo. And now Charlotte Gorman of New Zealand. Back to U14 slalom with bib number 11, the very first racer of this second run, Lucia Mlinarczykowa. Total time 1 minute 39.52 seconds, 1.39 e 52, il tempo di Mlinarczykowa. Charlotte Gorman, 57.42 seconds, 57.42 per la neozelandese. And Leila Haid, 1 minute 36 seconds, 0.23, 1.36 e 23 per la tedesca nel slalom under 14. Now the Italian Diletta Vigolo. Finish time, total time 1 minute 35.88 seconds, 1.35.88 per Diletta Vigolo. Next is Ela Varea Montes, Argentina. Total time 1 minute 36.32 seconds, 1.36.32 per l'Argentina. Varea Montes. Next is Lily Flitton, Great Britain. Flitton crosses the line. Total time 1 minute 35.20 seconds, 1.35.20 per la britannica Flitton. Back to the GS, Beatrice Mazzoleni in pista ora. Chiude in 55.26, 55.26 seconds, Mazzoleni. Next is Anna Embacher of Austria, bib number 40. Miss Anna Embacher, 54.19 seconds, 54.19. Second best time in today's second run women's race in provisional standings for Anna Embacher. Next is Michaela Calcidou. Viermo Curia chiude in 1.34.81, 1 minute 34.81 seconds for the Italian Guillermo Curia, jumps in the lead in provisional standings. Next is Sarina Netzer, Liechtenstein. Here she is, Sarina Netzer. Total time 1 minute 35.10 seconds, 1.35.10. per Sarina Netzer. Thank you. Lara Marie Vies, back to the GS, U16, 54.74 seconds, finish time, 54.74 per la tedesca Vies. Next bib, number 45, Franka Rosman, Croatia. Is Rosman. Finish time 59.91 seconds, 59.91. La croata Rosman. Next is Aja Radeli. Finish time 54.77 seconds, 54.77 il tempo di Aja Radeli. Next is Margarita Beyazova, Bulgaria. Back to you, 14 slalom, di Italia, Maria Sole Armani. Chiude in 1:35.40, 1:35.40 seconds for the Italian Armani. Let me remind you, for those who don't get through the second run for the GS, please hand back your bib to one of the girls wearing pink jackets of the organizing committee at the finishing area. Thank you. In pista ora c'è Mia Tubini, seconda manche, slalom under 14. Mia Tubini chiude in 1:34.40, total time 1:34.40 seconds, provisional best time. She's now in the lead, Mia Tubini. Next is Aida Sparovic, Slovenia. Total time 1:35.31 seconds. Sparovic, Slovenia. Next, Isabella Anisco, Argentina. Is Isabella Anisco, 1:35.84, total time 1:35.84 per l'Argentina Anisco. Now Sara Peksenka. She closed on the 15th place, the first run. Peksenka of Hungary, 1:35.28 seconds, total time 1:35.28. Il tempo di Sara Peksenka. Next, Bo van Dijk of the Netherlands. On the GS, now on course, Lara Kelly of Australia. Finish time 59.16 seconds, 59.16 il tempo dell'australiana Kelly. Next is Emily Tasala of Finland. Amy Apacher of Italy crossing the line in 1 minute 34.61 total time. 1:34.61 per Amy Apacher. Next is Iris Rantalainen of Finland. Is Rantalainen. Total time 1 minute 34.06 seconds. 1:34.06. She's now in the lead in provisional standings, waiting for the last ten athletes, the best 10 athletes in the first round. Sanni Peltola of Finland, 1 minute 34.06. Same exact time of Iris Rantalainen for Sanni Peltola of Finland, 1:34.06. Stesso identico tempo della connazionale Rantalainen. Next is the Italian Benedetta Ranieri. Benedetta Ranieri chiude in 1:32.24, tempo totale 1 minute 32.24 seconds. Benedetta Ranieri now in the lead, waiting for Beatrice Fokrota of Latvia. She was in the eighth place after the first run. Next is Emilia Fortunato of Italy. Non chiude la sua gara Emilia Fortunato. È la volta di Maria Penevidari of Italy. She was sixth after the first run. Is Maria Penevidari of Italy, sesta dopo la prima manche, aveva 21 centesimi di vantaggio sulla connazionale Ranieri, al momento in testa. Is Maria Penevidari, total time 1 minute 32.23 seconds. Only 100 ahead of Benedetta Ranieri. Maria Penevidari now in the lead in provisional standings, 1:32.23. Next is Malea Jäger of Liechtenstein. Yep. Here's Malia Jäger. She finished in fifth place the first run. Jäger crosses the line in 1 minute, 33.53 seconds total time. Next is the Italian Ludovica Bottero. Ludovica Bottero. Ah, that's unfortunate for Ludovica Bottero. Non chiude la sua gara l'azzurra. E ora la volta di Kim Wdoliak. She was in third place after the first run. With almost 1 second advantage on Pene Vidari. After the first run, Kim Wdoliak, Croatia. Here's Kim Wdoliak coming out of the shade now. The last few gates for the Croatian. Crosses the line in 1 minute, 31.31 seconds. Total time 1:31:31 per Kim Wdoliak, che salta in prima posizione della classifica provvisoria. She's now in the lead in provisional standings, waiting for Iga Kaczmarek, Poland. Is Iga Kaczmarek. She was on the podium yesterday as well on the GS. Kaczmarek of Poland. Half second advantage after the first run on Kim Wdoliak. Iga Kaczmarek. Total time 1 minute 29.56 seconds. 1:29:56 il tempo della polacca, che in questo momento è in cima alla provvisoria. Iga Kaczmarek jumps in the lead now, waiting for the current leader, Carlotta Pignaton Fagnani, after the first run, the Brazilian. She's got only 1/100th advantage on the pole, Iga Kaczmarek. Pignaton Fagnani of Brazil. Here she is, the very last part of her race, crossing the line in 1 minute, 31.23 seconds, second place. 1:31:23 il tempo totale di Pignaton Fagnani, che chiude al secondo posto provvisorio. E quindi nella classifica provvisoria, col pettorale 43 Kaczmarek, pettorale 4 Pignaton Fagnani, pettorale 7 Wdoliak. Questo è il podio provvisorio della gara femminile di slalom under 14. 43-4-7 i pettorali del podio dopo la provvisoria, in attesa ora degli altri concorrenti, a partire da Francesca Miribung, che chiude col tempo totale di 1:37:90. 1:37.90. Francesca Miribung. Let's go back to GS now. Clarissa Perez of Chile, now on course. 1:08.20. 1:08.20 il tempo di Perez. A seguire Esma Begric, Bosnia Erzegovina. Finish time for Begric, 1:04.04, 1:04.04 per Begric. E ora l'azzurra Leonardi, azzurra Leonardi Italia in gara, chiude con il tempo di 56:13, 56.13 seconds. For the Italian Leonardi. Next is Chiara Rothen, Switzerland. Chiara Rothen, finish time 56.43 seconds. 56:43 per Chiara Rothen. Next is Zofia Zarzinska. Here is Zarzinska of Poland. Finish time 57.53 seconds. 57:53 secondi per la polacca Sarzinka. Ora la volta di Nella Zurisova, Slovacchia. Zurisova, finish time 57.11 seconds, 57:11 il tempo di Zurisova. Next is Amelia Bracken, Australia. Amelia Bracken, finish time 59.15 seconds, 59:15 il tempo di Bracken. Tocca a Lina Sostarko, Slovenia. Sostarko 56.97 seconds, 56:97 il tempo di Sostarko. E ora la volta di Violet Smillie of New Zealand. Next is Olive Magnus Wignell, New Zealand. Is Magnus Wignell. Total finish time 1:01.72 seconds. 1:01.72 il tempo di Magnus Wignell. For those who don't get through the second run, NGS, please hand back your bib to one of the girls wearing pink jackets of the organizing committee at the finishing area. Thank you. Clara Sanchez Calvete, Argentina, 1:04.73. Finish time 1:04.73 per Sanchez Calvete. In pista adesso c'è Lavinia Paci, bib number 80, Lavinia Paci, Italy. .56.07 il tempo di Lavinia Paci. Ora è la volta di Sofia Contreras, Chile. Is Contreras, Chile. Crossing the line in 1:04.35. 1:04.35 il tempo di Contreras. Next is Arabella Whitley, Australia. Here's Whitley. Finish time 1:08.34. 1:08.34 per Arabella Whitley. Amelia Malkin, Australia. Finish time 1:03.68. 1:03.68 il tempo di Malkin. We have the last two racers in women's slalom. Second run, Laura del Campo of Chile. Total time 1:55.08. 1:55.08 il tempo della cilena Laura del Campo. The last racers in the second run is Mikaela Mutkova, North Macedonia, who does not finish her race. So women's race is over. Let me remind you, the flower ceremonies at the end of the races, so at the end of men's race in slalom, we'll hold both flower ceremonies, women's and men's. So the podium, please stay around. Stay with us for the flower ceremonies first, and we invite you all to the prize giving ceremony, closing ceremony in Folgaria at 3:30 p.m. at the end of all races. We'll catch up in Folgaria. We'll see you all there for the closing ceremonies and prize giving ceremony. Now let's wait for men's race, second run, U14 slalom. In a few minutes time we'll have the first race, Stanislav Zwikla of Poland at the gate. In the meantime, Zofia Nawalaniec of Poland is on course in GS. Slalom gigante prosegue con Zofia Nawalaniec, Polonia, in gara ora. Eleonora Samasacchi, Italy, 55.14 seconds, finish time, 55.14 il tempo di Samasacchi, seguita dal pettorale numero 90, Aurora Viller, bib number 290, Aurora Viller, Chile. Ora aspettiamo. Ruth Schweighofer of Austria. Is Schweighofer 56.42 seconds, 56.42 il tempo di Ruth Schweighofer. Next is Emma Gusch, Austria. Emma Gusch, 55.27 seconds, finish time, 55.27 per Emma Gusch. Zofia Trappel, Poland. One minute, 1 seconds, 0.37, 1:01:37. Next is Mia Davis, Argentina. Mia Davis, 1 minute, 2 seconds, 0.57. 1:02:57 per l'Argentina. Davis, bib number 95, Victoria Klotz, Italy. Seconds, 56.13 il tempo di Klotz. Ora è la volta di un'altra azzurra, Agnese Gallina. Agnese Gallina. Seconds, 57.18 il tempo di Agnese Gallina. Segue ora Veronica Triboldi. Veronica Triboldi non chiude la sua gara. Now the first forerunner at the finish line for the U14 slalom men's race, second run. We are about to start the second run in a couple of minutes' time after the the four runners. Alena Tachler in GS 58.18 seconds, 58.18 il tempo di Alena Tachler. Next is Franziska Klotz. Seconds, 58.08 il tempo di Klotz. Veronica Stefani ora al via, il gigante che si avvia alla conclusione. Vi ricordiamo, per coloro che non si qualificano alla seconda manche, di consegnare i pettorali alle ragazze dello staff con la giacca rosa in zona arrivo. For those who don't get through the second run in GS, please hand back your bib to one of the girls wearing pink jackets of the organizing committee at the parterre area, please. For those who don't get through the second run, hand back your bib to one of these girls wearing pink jackets at the finish area. Thank you.